I used to be able to crack my neck so amazingly
I
well,
have to
but
do
I
it
did it
every,
so
like,
often, I can't crack my neck anymore.
I have to do it like every 10 minutes because my neck is like ungodly stiff.
I'm in between.
That's what she said.
I like trains.
That's also what she said? Well, I guess it would be what she says if she's trying to say run a train on me.
What? And Mr. Peter said.
He said I like trains.
By the way, guys, fun fact, Lucia's legs aren't prosthetics. Just
Armor?
We have an exact level 100 on our team.
Well done. But yeah, no, it is just armor.
Man, that's pretty cool. All right, Ilios, I'm sorry, Peter. I
Yeah,
know
I
I just
figured.
had him,
I
but
figured.
trust me.
And we
I'm
both
feeling the
had him
D.Va.
there, so.
Like, thing is with me, Junkrat on Ilios is probably my best combination, besides maybe Junkrat on Temple of Anubis. Hi, I'm a good person.
Go to luck, gentlemen.
What are you looking at?
No, put it back on his head, put it back on his head.
Come on. I keep getting pushed around. It got taken away.
What?
Peter, no! Also, I accidentally threw my trap for some reason.
Well done.
I just accidentally bumped E. So, does anybody else have their controls set up the way I do, where instead of L shift being your ability and Q being your ultimate, I reverse them?
Why?
Because then, when I'm holding down W to move, I can use my other fingers to press those things, but then I have to awkwardly stretch my pinky to hit L shift, so I awkwardly stretch my pinky when I need to
That's
ultimate.
not awkward for me. Then again, I've been playing things that use the Q key for so long, it's natural.
It's awkward for me. Here's the thing, I've done things that use Q as ultimate too, but not stuff that also requires L shift as an ability. Oh my god,
Ooh.
That Pharah is so weak right now!
I can't do anything to her, I died.
Yeah, I got killed right at the end there.
Oh, they're trying to push us back.
Yeah,
seriously?
Yeah.
It's a viable thing. Yeah, on this point of Ilios, that's actually commonplace.
Okay. Get that Pharah. It's gonna be the big threat.
Shout out to the guy who wasted his ult just to kill me. And for the record, I'm looking at this. He had plenty of time to go get someone else. I guess our Ana was nearby. But
we need to get on the point.
I agree.
I got the hog.
God damn it with the trap. Oh, baby. New spot.
I killed him with a stray grenade. Wait a minute. Okay.
I see their Ana. He's hiding in the rafters.
Yeah, I was trying to kill it.
No! Hog!
Fortunately, I managed to. That guy only killed you and me, and I have my ultimate. Stall them. If you stall them, I think I can get them off. I just need to get over there and use my tire. Okay. All right.
We need that Pharah down.
Trying, man.
I know you're trying.
But try harder. Hello, friends.
Get out, white
guy. I didn't get their Pharah.
I haven't used my ult, have I? No, I haven't. When I use my ult, I'm a switch to.
Get the Roadhog! Get the Roadhog!
Mara! Mara!
I'm not gonna make it.
Shout out to our Genji who died during his ult.
I'm going you over time!
Well, I'm gonna do what I can with that. I didn't do anything with it.
I did.
I got onto the point momentarily.
Hey, refreshing the time limit's all we need.
Theoretically, yeah. Well,
we still didn't make it. Reinhardt was there, but he didn't charge.
To be fair, I just saw him use his charge beforehand. Okay, so this guy's now trying to tell us what to play.
Alright, let's see. We're at Lighthouse. Let's see. Trying to think here. Strategize. Alright, I'm gonna switch off of D.Va. You take her, Yoshi. I'm gonna switch to Zarya.
Alright.
Let's see. Roadhog or... I feel like you would do better as Junkrat here, Peter.
Yeah. I'd say Peter go Junkrat. I can do D.Va in this area pretty well. Admittedly, I've done Junkrat here more, but I can definitely handle D.Va.
Two tank, two damage, technically, both splash, and two healers. So
there's no reason this guy should complain afterwards. Hope he's happy.
Not necessarily attack DPS, but they're DPS. Goodbye, Hog! I catapulted Hog to oblivion!
They have two snipe... Yeah, I'm trying to stay. There's a Pharah in our thing.
I'm aware. I need health.
Okay. Also, in fairness, actually, no. Damn it, that was my
call.
Where's
our healer?
We have two of them. What the hell happened? Well, the Ana's dead. I don't know what's up with Lucio.
Yeah, I never received any healing.
Oh, Lucio's on the point right now.
I'm on the point too.
Yeah, but so is the Lucio.
I guess the healers just were dead or something, or coming from respawn when I died.
Thank you, Peter!
Pharah behind the point. Pharah at point.
Shooting Pharah from above point. All right, chase
your
way. It's good enough for me.
You guys come through that door on the side.
I need to get that Ana up top. How am I doing as a call maker?
Huh?
Like, do you guys
you're
agree with my calls?
You're pretty good shot caller right now.
Yoshi, step back. I can shield you. Gotcha.
I managed to- we got him.
I got taken out by far because I got trapped.
Alright, I'm hiding in here for a bit. Once I do have my self-destruct sequence.
Alright, peel off. Peel away. Oh, that shield. You know that was good. Yeah, on point. Three of them are on here. Oh,
good job, Peter. Working together.
Good.
Hello, friends!
Good old whoever got that.
Ah, dragons!
Imagine dragons.
Alright, I'm gonna sit down and play my game now.
You bugger! You're charged! Don't do
that. To be fair, I got charged after I did that. That was their fault.
You BM'd so hard.
Sorry for wasting that, Ana.
I'm surprised I'm actually pulling this off. I watched a video on from your Overwatch that talked all about being a team leader and a shot caller, and they said being a tank is one of the worst ideas.
Yeah, I remember sending you that video.
You might want to tell them that you meant between, like, the three of us.
That's fine.
Yeah, this could work.
Alright. I'm charging on ahead. Let's do this.
Moon volley!
They've got a hog doing the pit pull strat.
Yeah, I think I just shielded Max from getting hit by that.
No, I was far out of his hook's range.
Alright, I see a Pharaoh above. Let's keep an eye on her.
Sonic's buddy is playing Junkrat right now, and he's off to the side.
Ooh, what?
Their Junkrat is named Tails. I said Sonic's buddy is playing Junkrat off to the side.
Alright, I'm leaving that Lucio because I can't take him on solo. I'm contesting the... what? Well, he's healing right now, so he has a lot of health as a result because he can heal us. Okay, I can't be on there. We need help. Guys.
Yep,
I'm
on my way.
Down.
I'm moon volleying as we speak.
Okay, I think I just watched their junk. Oh no, our Pharaoh knocked
you. Ooh, that took a frame rate drop there.
Because I just kind of darted around
their
the corner.
Pharaoh has
and
bad
I just saw their Roadhog fall into the pit. I was like, did he jump in?
I moonshot a steel trap.
Damn.
I walked out and got killed again.
Alright, I'm 70% of my own.
Junkrat thought he could fight me. He was wrong. You wasted! You wasted it, Lucio! Ha! Okay, damn it.
Scared them off more.
Alright, might need more damage output.
I'm D.Va, buddy. You think that's gonna work on me?
Please tell me my moon volley's coming somewhat close. I gotcha! Why would you do this to me? You make me a fucking target! Why not the Junkrat?
I was dead.
Oh.
Into the pit with you, Anna!
Keep in mind, there is a Pharaoh around here.
Yeah, she's a...
And speaking of... I'm the only one that died. But I have my ult when I come back.
I'm trying to survive right now, and I'm doing a terrible job of it. Like, as soon as I was out of that suit, I was being murdered. Alright, fortunately, I can get right back into my suit!
Yeah, hit somebody!
Double kill!
Nice! Pull back, I can almost shield you!
Ah, damn it! Their Junkrat got me.
He's dead. Nope, never mind. Peel away.
I just got a triple kill. I'm on my way.
Their Pharaoh is bad with their aim thing. Fire at will.
I don't know. They're pretty accurate to me.
Okay, they grouped up hard. Go away, Yoshi.
Got a couple of them.
Gotcha. I'm dead. Oh, is that full charge too?
I know that's terrible, but live on in another life. We got this, don't worry.
What?
Fuck. I should have just kept my mouth shut.
It's fine. Still contesting Whee! Nicely done.
Alright, I'm gonna start gaming now.
What? Oh.
Divas.
Yeah. It took me a minute. I was like, you're not playing the game. You've been dicking around this entire fucking time.
I actually have not been playing this entire time. I put a cat on the keyboard and she's been playing.
Cat's on the... Which one, Pip?
Yeah, probably. I'm gonna sit here and play my game for a little bit.
Okay, let's see. Zarya is the best bet right now. Let's see. I'm not sure about D.Va. D.Va's probably gonna be a hindrance here.
You know Twitch chat is on that screen, right?
I'd say pull some damage out. Max, if D.Va isn't working, you die relatively often.
22 elims, 10,000 damage, 12 objective
okay,
kills.
Okay, who would you say switch to? Who would you say switch
any
to?
Any damage, maybe Sombra, preferably Pharah if you can.
I can't Pharah, I'm sorry. Pharah is one of those characters I have only ever played in Mystery Hero matches. So, I'm sorry, I cannot Pharah.
It's fine.
I'm so sorry, D.Va. The D.Va walked in on the Junkrat 1v1.
We need that Pharah gone, though. I'm guessing you can't snipe her, can you? McCree, actually. McCree. Yeah,
I can McCree. McCree. I can McCree.
McCree, please, McCree.
Here's what. If I die, and I'm not at least 50% of the way to my ult, I'll switch to McCree.
No, do not do that to me, game.
If you can hit that Pharah, you have immediately proved you are the best McCree.
Oh, trust me, I've had a lot of practice McCreeing some Pharahs. However, I've not had practice not dying. Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm nowhere close to my ult, so McCree time it is.
Check it, just hit Z, you can tell when you're dead.
Well, I mean, here's the thing, that's for my calm mech at the time.
Just check
also,
when you respawn.
I'm already McCree, so...
Huh. First death.
Guess what time it is, motherfuckers?
I believe it's high noon.
No, fuck.
I got one shot by the Pharah, but I did shoot the Pharah first.
So you traded.
I didn't kill her, but I shot her. I know that I can hit her. The problem is making sure she doesn't hit me. Which was very difficult at the time because I was the only one alive over there.
Ah, fuck. They're doing the pushback.
Yes, they
we
are.
We can't let them do
that. That Pharah is targeting me!
Yeah, because you're McCree.
That Junkrat used his ult on me! They hate me! That team just does not like me specifically! Holy crap! The Pharah targeted me both times, and then the Junkrat used his ult on me.
Alright. God damn. Just have to get on point.
Well, I'm not gonna be able to get the Pharah now if she got caught in that. Fire at will. I heard the Lucio's death.
Justice. I got no justice.
Where is justice? Well, I got knocked off the edge by Pharah. Oh my god! I swear I could kill that Pharah if not for the fact she always knows where I am.
Picking up some damage. If you wanted a D.Va, you can, because I switched
off
attack.
Oh, no, D.Va got taken.
At this point, I hate to say it, it's a matter of pride. I refuse to switch back to D.Va now.
You can't anyways.
Even if I could.
I didn't kill anyone with that. I'm sad.
That Pharah. Oh fuck!
God
I got
damn
powered up and then instantly killed by the powered up soldier.
I hate it when they threw a bolt like that. And they caught it. Listen. I'm not gonna make it. I'm only Pharah.
Where is their Pharah?
I'm not gonna make it!
They
I almost made it!
away. We couldn't have gotten that. They killed too many of us.
Yeah, the problem is they just targeted me, I'm pretty sure.
Alright, so
because they knew I could have killed their pharaoh.
No, we're gonna go into the final fifth round. Alright, where are we? We're back here. Alright, resume the path, resume where we were. Let's see, I was Zarya.
I was D.Va, but... I was D.Va, and I can't go Junkrat. Oh, fuck.
Hang on.
Alright, you know what? You know what? No. Everything can be hacked. If he doesn't switch, that's fine with me. Okay. Alright.
I guess that does make me Team Leader then, doesn't it?
Kinda does, yeah. Alright. I was thinking I could try Sombra on this map, because it is one with a lot of intertwining passageways. They're almost all coming around the side over here.
Except for the Pharah.
I mean, their Pharah just kind of flies right in and people die.
I can't build a charge.
They got a lever!
Oh god, yes! We wing.
At this point, we do.
No, don't call it yet. Don't count the chickens before they hatch.
I got pinned, shit!
I can't survive. Oh! 2 health.
I'm doing what I can over here.
I know, man.
Shit, I got pulled backwards? I stepped off it. I shouldn't have done that.
It's
fuck.
Fine, dude.
I stepped off because I was getting shot at, but I could have survived it.
I didn't shield you, though.
You weren't here, I don't think, so...
Oh god. That Reinhardt is actually holding, stopping a lot of my damage.
Alright. Hello, friends! Oh, no! Damn it! I had already used it! God damn it, it was on cooldown.
Double kill.
Was that a tire kill?
Yep.
Nice.
I find it very fitting that,
No! I hate her so much!
It's very fitting that our Mei is being played by someone called Polar Mage.
I mean, yeah. Wow, that bitch did not like me there. Come on!
Fuck you. Fuck you, Pharah. I couldn't kill you as McCree, I'll kill you as Pharah!
I totally thought this was the other map. I thought we were on Lighthouse.
I can't believe that relatively worked in scattering. I'm kind of solo pushing them back right now, stalling for time here.
Away! He joined back in.
Okay.
Shit. Okay, well, it's fine.
That Pharah's good.
No!
I'm gonna lie.
Soldier!
Oh.
I'm here. I'm stalling.
I can't make it. I can only move at the speed of Zarya.
I'm Liana with my passive.
It's fine. We just have to take it back. If we take it back...
They have the junk right now, though, so just be careful.
Understood. Nanoboost administered.
Y'all saw that, right?
Nope. I think I know what happened.
Double
but
kill
didn't...
on both the healers. Good soldier.
Fuck, I'm dead. It's up to you, Yash. There is a Junkrat in the building.
Shit! They knocked me off.
We could do this.
enemy in my sight.
We can do this!
I'm not a good loser.
Attack the objective!
Come on, just stall. Okay, we've got overtime.
Boosters engaged!
I'm out. Dead!
I'm here. Doing what I can. Oh, thank God, a barrier. Oh, this barrier did not last at all. Oh, motherfucker.
I took the... Fuck, I'm dead.
I'm back!
Just dash around if you can.
Oh God, I got immediately killed by their Reinhardt.
And it's over.
Fuck.
Damn. That was a really back and forth game.
Whew. Our Lucio cut. Well, he did get a double boop. So.
Hey, it's you! You blocked 4,101 damage.
Oh, that was... That was a little bit painful for that long of a match. Oh. Ding. Oh, hey! I got my next portrait!
Nice.
That is a shame to see.
You know what? I'm fine with it, because we won 4 in a row, guys. Come on.
Yeah, that's actually really impressive.
Whoosh. Boom, boom.